Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. James Webb Space Telescope has made its first major discovery of 2023. The James Webb Space Telescope has captured dazzling images of stars and galaxies throughout the universe, but it achieved another first recently by discovering its first exoplanet. Observations from NASA's Transiting Exoplanet Survey satellite hinted that the planet was there. But now the high-resolution imagery offered by the near-infrared spectrograph on board the JWST has confirmed it. A planet that orbits another star, using the NASA ESA-CSA James Webb Space Telescope for the first time. The planet, called LHS-475b, is nearly the same size as Earth, having 99% of our planet's diameter, scientists said. However, it is several hundred degrees hotter than Earth and completes its orbit around its star in 2 days. LHS-475b is in the constellation Octans and is 41 light-years away, which is relatively nearby. These first observational results from an Earth-sized, rocky planet opened the door to many future possibilities for studying rocky planet atmospheres with Webb. This is the first exoplanet that the team behind the JWST has positively identified, making it a milestone for the project. Webb is bringing us closer and closer to a new understanding of Earth-like worlds outside the solar system, and the mission is only just getting started. Thank you.